Good boy, steady. Steady, good boy.
We want to explore our world in the same ways that everybody else wants to explore their world. Soundscape fills in a lot of the mental map as you move. It makes it effortless and seamless to know what's around you because it's designed such that you can just put it in your pocket and go.
DSW Shoe Warehouse.
DSW Shoe Warehouse? Cool things happening around town here.
When I'm with other people, I'm able to gather a lot of the same information my sighted friends or family are getting from the signage around me. And with that, I'm able to participate in, hey, look, what's over there?
Desigual.
Oh, Desigual is showing up here as well, which is one of my favorite stores.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Those moments that don't usually happen for me in my life.
Using the technology is relatively easy. You have to still concentrate on listening for obstacles, but you then get used to the chatter in the background and you can pick out suddenly something that's of interest to you.
It was great telling me all the different shops as I passed, which is lovely, and the different street names as well. Quite often I don't know, you know, which street's which.
Approaching intersection, Vasri goes right.
We have a beacon set for Nike store, 248 yards.
The beacon has been helpful in approaching different addresses and places in busier areas.
I'm getting the bell right about here.
Great, so let's just head off that way.
Okay, forward.
It's been a unique experience to work with the Soundscape team. They have been so transparent, forthcoming, open to feedback. It's been a really dynamic relationship. You have blind people on your team. You're working deeply with agencies like Lighthouse and reaching out and engaging with blind people in different places and from different backgrounds and really making sure that what's being created is aligned with the needs of the community.
Fiddler forward.
Nike store.
Left inside. Woohoo! Okay. Hi, how are you today?